What's up, guys? It's Chris. Today, we are taking a look at the most toxic Dracula build, and this one makes the survivors give up really fast. For the add-ons, we have the Cube of Zoe to make Hellfire shoot around us after a gen pops, and the Winged Shoes to increase our teleport range. For the perks, we have Devour to insta-down and Mori survivors, Undying to protect Devour a bit, Dominance to block Totem survivors touch for 8 seconds, and Pentimento to relight Totem survivors cleanse. I think you see where this build is going. This video was super fun, so I hope you guys enjoy.
Alright! Most toxic Dracula. There we go. We're doing it. You can't break this shit, right? Oh! You can. That's convenient. Hello? Boom! Let's just try using bat form to catch up and see how it feels. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do at all, if I'm honest. It fucking worked, but that's not what I wanted to do. I want to test the vaulting with the wolf. I didn't know you could do- Oh my god, that's awesome! Okay. This guy think I'm blind? Hello! What? I thought that'd be in range, to be honest. All right, we're gonna pick up now. I want my devour. What's this game? Yo, chill. The Kate's doing her fucking best. Dude, they just keep blocking up their own windows.
I have waited for this moment.
Wolf. Boom! Get me out of that devour range. Alright. Dude, Trevor! Chill, man! Let's try and get our devour stacked up here. Well, they're kind of getting rolled, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, Kate just gave up too! What the fuck? Oh, they all just gave up! That's insane, bro. Can we get the first Dracula quad DC of all time? The first quad DC against Dracula? She just DC'd two! We just got four DCs, bro. Ain't no way. Alright, back for real this time. Most toxic Dracula. Meat Plant Gaming. Let's get it going. All right, bat form, activate. And yeah, we don't get many vaults on our meat plant here, but we got some. Dude, they can hear the bats so loud. They'd start W-King before I'm even in the same realm as them. All right, let's try and use our bats to catch up also. Or we just stay in here. Oh yeah, that was satisfying. Good stuff. That'll be devour stack number one, and then we'll go bat form right away here and probably try and teleport downstairs. Teleport there. Not a thing. We're gonna keep sweeping. I feel like they gotta be here. Yeah, bat form's nice to get away from the hook right away too. Here we go. Only one. What are you doing in there, Alan? Oh, honestly, I thought that would put me just over the pallet, if I'm honest. I kind of want to TP back up. I don't think we have to. Oh, this could be... Never mind. I wanted to go for a double there so bad, but they split up. Dang it. I think bat form's worth to catch up to him. I think it is actually worth...
What do you guys think? Does it seem worth it? Boom. You can use it just like Pyramid Head's power as well, so even if you get stunned, the power does go through. That's really good. Really, really good. I like that a lot. What is this giblet doing? Dude, imagine my fucking thing just hit him there. Dude, one of those random things could have just smacked him when he was going for the flashlight. I want to get out of range here because of our devour, but this guy's really odd. So hopefully I can make it. Okay, I see one guy there. So, dang it. Okay, so only one devour stack. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. What a weirdo, though. I think they cleansed a doll, too, so I'm actually going to go pick that up. I can't tell if that's Pentimento ready to go. Oh, no. Somebody tapped that gin before. That's why. Oh, we're in range. Move. Hello. Boom. Oh, man, that's satisfying. Dracula's fireballs are so satisfying, bro. Oh, my God. Get me out of here. I want this last stack so I can start insta-outing people. Fear the Dracula. Oh, he went left. Boom. Caca. Dude, can this guy not run right at the fucking hook? Oh, I think that could have almost done it. You want to take a hit? Take a hit for him. Why wouldn't he want to? What a mean teammate. What a poopy head. Come here! Light him up! Man, that Hellfire is so much better than I thought. I mean, I thought it was dope before, but I think it's cracked. Because I thought it would be set up so you literally have to have it, like, just through a window or something. But the fact that it could just go over those barrels and stuff, too, feels so good. So, so good. Okay, this puts me barely out of devour range. That's so goofy. All right. Let's get this guy hooked, too. So this will be four stacks, and then when they unhook that guy, it'll be five. Oh my God. We already have five stacks ready to go. Wait, we're going to be unstoppable. How are they going to stop this pain train? Oh, I think that just showed devour. Oops. My bad. That's four. You want to be number five, buddy?
Die already.
Let him know, Drac. Let him know. Get him! Go unhook that guy. I got things to take care of here. What is this guy doing? That's two devour mores coming up. What's up, my friend? Boom!
Die, monster.
Wait, I called him a monster? I mean, low-key, we're kind of a monster, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of being a little bit of a hypocrite there, Drac. What do you think about that, big man? They're healing. They saw my devour up and are healing.
Die, human.
Oh, now he's a human. True. Okay, that's more accurate, at least. Drink some of that blood. Delicious. Absolutely delicious. This guy's so cool, man. Dracula's so cool. Bah, bah. Haste! Boom! Can we start the Mori? Okay, no. Can you do it in bat form? No. That'd be kind of geeked. Oh, he made an oopsie. Boom! All right, that's going to be four Moris again. Oh my gosh, the quad DC into the four Moris. That is disgusting. Let's go, man.
Your existence is but a fleeting flame.
Boom.
Get him out of here. Bye. There we go. You're next, Trevor. Boom. So awesome, man. So awesome. This killer's so awesome. Rancid Abattoir, game number two of the most toxic Dracula. We love it, bro. We love this killer. Who doesn't? Who's not loving him right now? Dude, it is like genuinely impossible to hear breathing with the, what's it called? The bat? Because the bats are just making so much noise. That makes it tricky too. She doesn't look behind her. Bonk. He does have a lunge. I thought it was just short swings.
Boom.
Freakula? What do you mean freakula, bro? What do you mean by that? I think somebody touched my totem over there. Yeah. Got a crow over here. Oh, shit. I think, see, now here, I don't know if I'd rather use wolf or bat. Like, I think bat just feels better to catch up in most situations there. If I knew he was running into a corner and was trapped there, I might have gone for a wolf pounce. But that's about it.
Boom.
That, see, that's a situation to use wolf, but that, it's few and far between. A tile like that is perfect, though. Where'd you put Dracula on a tier list? Right now, it's hard to say, but I'd put him in the A tier. I don't know exactly where. Oh, they're over here. Ah, shit. I didn't think he'd full double back there. That's really risky.
Boom.
So we do have Devour stacked. I'm just concerned that Sable's looking for our totem. I kind of want to hunt her down, if I'm honest.
Boom.
I wonder where she could have been hiding there that whole time. Double hit there. Damn, she's fucking quiet. Oh my god. It's just carnage! It's just carnage everywhere! Non-stop carnage! My goodness! It doesn't stop! I'd like to light this up too so they get the 30% healing penalty while they're trying to recover here. That sounds good to me.
Boom!
We should be able to port over to this jungle gym here. Beautiful. You let me get a grab, but what are we doing? Buddy, we can't be doing that now. Mm-mm. Just fly over here. Probably Sable cleansing our totem. This guy's a grade A totem tickler. I saw that guy there, but I want one of these injured fellows. What was that? What the fuck? Good game, Sable. What the... Dude, I'm loving this killer, though. This, being able to cycle through all these abilities all the time just feels awesome. Oh, she DC'd right as she was about to be out. There you go, buddy. Oh my goodness. What are you doing? I gave you a chance. Ukulele playing freak. All right, there he goes. That's it for you, buddy. Oh, there's Kate. Good game, Kate. Man, what do you guys think? What do you guys think of him? You like Dracula? Dude, I keep saying Vecna. You guys like Dracula? My goodness. There's just so much shit you can do the whole time. Oh. Is that just his base skin? That's kind of cool, though. Oh, they got absolutely rolled. Dude, that Sable was on those totems from the jump.